sickness, I'm sure. Will you give it to the girl, Millicent? I will reward you in kind. Millicent rests at the church atop the cliff beyond Celia, the town yonder. Tended to by the witless pests who worship her, or rather her rotting sickness, as a god. A wretched fate, indeed. The poor girl, she never wished for any of this. Do you find it that I would show such concern for the... Well, I'm the one that found a mere babe in the swamp of Aeonia. She is one of my dear daughters. But the rotting sickness erodes one's memory. I doubt that she remembers the first thing about me. Oh, I must be getting old. I didn't always worry so much. She's convalescing in the church. Do so, and you shall receive. Now, all you she's convalescing. Do so.
You are wise, you will leave my flesh. You ask that I stab myself with the needle to quell the scarlet rot. But how? Never mind. I've decided I would rather trust you than simply continue to spoil from within. Would you mind averting your eyes for a moment? Easier than expected. But why do I feel so? I hoped to see you again. My apologies. For when last we met, everything is as you said. Even the nightmares have abated. And now, not that I could ever truly but I would like you to have this. By way of thanks. A token though it is. I'm considering leaving. With the needle buried in my flesh, my destiny. It's all thanks. My name is Millicent. I'm considering the needle my destiny. This place felt familiar, so I decided to pay a visit. But I've only found empty. Perhaps before my departure. Well, I must focus on my journey. I must stay.
Thank you kindly for giving the needle to Millicent. Now she too can begin her journey and stare her fate straight in the eye. You've been a saint through and through. As thanks, I vow to impart to you my knowledge of the lost sorceries of the Selians, descendants of the Eternal. Oh, you noticed, did you? Indeed, Millicent did visit this hovel of a home. It seems the memories eaten away by the rotting sickness yet remain, but faintly. However, she has no need of me anymore. No, she must embark on her journey and stare her fate in the eye. I mustn't impede. As I've aged, I've found the best way to aid the young is to be forgotten. Please make certain that little Millicent goes unharmed. Like her mother, she has the stuff to be a great warrior, but commands only one arm and is yet preciously young. Do you need me for something else? Do you? Welcome. Do you...